Welcome to the 4th year anniversary of the Edge Radio Lucena. And we're just going to be giving you a rundown of what happened yesterday and earlier today. So watch this.
And we've been doing this for 4 years now.
4 years rocking for Jesus. All right, this is day one, day 28. sessions featuring some of the top bands of Quezon Province.
On my soapbox, yelling into megaphones, killing hard rock, choosing carcasses as stepping stones. Had a promise that I'd stop holding my marches the day that Chris Columbus got crucified in golden arches. My pedestal was too tall to climb off. In fact, that's the reason for the high horse. From up here, I see Marines and Hummers on a conquest. Underdogs with Wonder Bras in a push-up contest. All for the sake of military recruitment. It's felt like Kent State the way they targeted the students. I galloped off, whistling Ohio. The rest of them stuck doing stand-up at a cricket convention. Who would they die for? Campaign ain't worth the time taken from minimum wage labor. I don't care how half naked or fake she looks. She smells like dirty cash and aged paper books. So what she die for? Slow down, Gandhi, you're killing them. Slow down, Gandhi, you're killing them. Now it's whistleblower versus the pistol holder. Case dismissed, they'll lock you up and throw away the key witness. Justice is the whim of a judge. Check his chest density. Forever, and the rest left to destiny. West Memphis, we lost paradise. It's death penalty versus suicidal penalties. All I wanted was a f***ing Pepsi institution, making you think you're crazy. It's a billion-dollar industry. They could sell sanity in a bottle. They'd be charging for compressed air. They market in healthcare. They demonize welfare. Middle class eliminated. Rich get richer to the poor, to the educated. So some of y'all still haven't grown into your face, and your face doesn't quite match your head. And I'm waiting for a brain to fill the dead space that's left. Give me dread. Just a funny endeavor without a cause for alarm.
Cause when push turns to shove, you jump into your forefather's arms.
He's a banker, you're part of the system. Off goes the dreadlocks, in comes the income. The briefcase,
briefcase.
The sickness, the symptom. When the camera stops rolling, see the fuck out of the picture. Fill
briefcase, briefcase. The sickness, the symptom. The camera starts rolling.
Slow down, Gandhi, you're killing her.
They tell me that it's not that bad. It'll f*** you up good, but it's not that bad. They hold on to these tails till it's the dog that wags. God save us all if he lets the cat out the bag. Who's the one to blame for the strain of my vocal cords? Who can pen a hateful threat but can't hold a sword? It's the same who complain about the global war but can't hold a
sword. Awesome, yeah. So, thank you, Vanda, the doctors, and John Hugo, and Zach. All right, cheers, cheers! I want to thank you.